Hello, it's Natla, bitch. And welcome to Natla News. And today's news, a new Tomb Raider game has been released featuring the sexy bitch Lara, of which looked sexier than Anniversary Lara. Underworld Natla is a seducive slut and I will kill her and steal Lara so I can have lesbian sex with her. Let's see what other people would think of the new Lara Croft.
I think she's fucking hot and I want her lovely sexy boobies to myself.
I wish I wasn't her mother, so I can have lesbian sex with her, but I am her mother, so that's rather crazy of me.
I hate her. Anyways, I am married to Rutland, so I can cheat on him even though I want her sexy boobies.
I would shag her. Most of my wet dreams occur because of her.
Thank you for sharing your sexual thoughts to us, but you are not having sex with Lara. She's mine and I will fuck her silly. Anyway, more shit news. They once stole the If I Were a Boy song from me. It actually belongs to me and I have put a lot of effort into the song. And that thieving slut steals it from me. I sang this song because I'm a lesbian and I sang it for Lara Croft, but stupid retarded Beyoncé just steals it from me and I will kill that bitch painfully, and that's it for now. Meet the Croft and will be coming soon, and I am sorry for any inconvenience, and to pay for that I will sing If I Were a Boy by Jacqueline Natla.
If I were a boy, even just for a day, I'd roll out of bed in the morning and throw on what I wanted and go.
Music on demand.
Drink beer with the guys and chase after girls. I kick it with who I wanted and I never get confronted for it, 'cause they stick up for me. If I were,
on demand,
I would turn off my phone.